Whether you're an Inuit hunter, a foraging insect, or someone out for a stroll, your brain is performing one of its most fundamental services. It's navigating. Some of us do it better than others.
Some people have this innate spatial sense that makes them good at navigation, good at wayfinding.
Maybe they're building mental maps.
It's a mental representation of where things are in space, a knowledge about where things are with respect to one another.
Do men find their way better than women?
A lot of the differences that would be genetic between male and female psychology would relate to our hundreds of thousands of years as hunter-gatherers.
Why are some of us good at finding our way, while others are not?
Mom, are you sure you can get us home?
Where am I?